Average interest rate of the loans is in the order of 5.83% per year based on current market conditions.
I'll never forget it. It was the worst, hardest 2 weeks, I think, in my life. It was really, it was, I can describe it at the time, it was a bit like something, you know, if you break up with a girlfriend, that sense of hit, you know, it was that hard in terms of the, just the loss of sovereignty. And that's huge, personal hit.
There was a certain feeling that that group of people around that table were very alone and isolated. And even though the cabinet had taken the decision as they saw it in the best interest of the country, I think we knew it was going to be an impossible one to sell.
You ought to be ashamed to show your face in this studio after what you have brought our country to penury tonight and the damage that you have done to people's livelihoods. It's about time you went, because you can do no more damage to this country.
With the benefit of hindsight now, one would say there were certain things that you could do differently.
In the boom times, voters repeatedly endorsed Fianna Fáil's promise of prosperity. But as boom turned to bust, and bust turned to bailout, voters turned on the party in fury.
We lost our sovereignty, not when the IMF came in. We lost our sovereignty in the early 2000s, when Fianna Fáil, under Bertie, began to destroy the place. The IMF EU bailout is the consequence of bad policy, not the cause. Our disastrous situation today is the consequence of 10 years of Fianna Fáil nonsense.
In opinion polls,